How you doing, guys? I'm back with another review, and today we are going to take a closer look at men's Adidas ZX Flux Winter NPS called Wave in Mesa and White colorway. These actually are the size exclusive from the Select collection here in UK, and they come in two different colorways. It's either black and white or Mesa and White colorway. I just went online to have a quick look what they have new for winter, and I came across them. So I was like, alright, that's nice, unusual sole, clean look, and I just went for it. So anyways, going to the review, and starting from the toe box, and going through whole upper part, you have a nice white suede with perforated three stripes on the side panel. On the back, you have the heel cage support panel. And going to the top, there's a neoprene sock liner covered in black, grey and weed wave woven pattern. Out of the box, you get this with the black laces with weed speckling on them and the yellow torsion lace jewel. But there's another pair of laces that's just a plain weed color. I'm not really sure about them. I probably will stick to the black ones. And let's get to the sole. The shoe sits on the modified ZX 8000 sole, incorporating the hiking boot style tread along the torsion support panel. I really like that midsole. I think it was a job well done by the Adidas, and they definitely stand out from the crowd. Anyways, as always, I'm gonna head outside now and put together some nice fit footage for you. Let me know what you think about this in the comment section below. And in the meantime, please click the like button and subscribe to my channel. I see you soon, guys. Thanks very much. Peace.